any of you who follow us on Facebook have been waiting for this video. Here's the silo that fell over. It was filled with 400 tons of ryelage and made quite the mess. But here everybody is getting together and helping to clean it up.
We're coming back.
Big pieces of concrete and metal were out. They did try to salvage as much as they could by putting it into ag bags. Here you can see where it's getting it ready to put into the ag bag. In this truck you can see the big pieces of metal. There's also concrete that was going to be color. So we just had to spread it out a little bit, like we pull out the metal and the concrete and the debris, and then we scoop it back up to the accident of the ice box.
Can't make this stuff up!
The second day of cleanup, it did start to rain quite a bit, and everybody had to run for shelter for a few minutes. This is an overview, another overview of the scene here.
Tiny tip on the pile.
I mean,